The new mech is final here, and it's actually good against the bugs and the bots. But sadly you can only choose one of the mechs in the mission. Which is something understandable, but it would have been really fun using both of them. And this one's actually good at closing the bug holes, so you don't have to waste half of your ammo closing one. And keep in mind this one doesn't have heavy armor penetration. So if you're fighting the charger, aim for the leg